on keyboard now. Lamao. Gliding stamina. It's your boys. So let's do the thing now. Got it the first time earlier. What the hell? There we go. What? Why is it doing that? What the fuck? Anyways. Let's go. The start of our journey going to Fontaine like this. Oh wait, hold on, let me change my controls.
Yep.
Wow, he's not moving. What the fuck? Did he just sat down? Hello, sir. Just passing by. How many days has it been? Do something about it, Paimon. Of course not. So this is going to be the start of our journey to Fontaine without passing through Liyue and Sumeru. Let's go. Why am I not changing parties? I'm trying. It's just the game. It's not letting me do so. The only option that you have if you want to switch characters that you'll have to kill your character. Come on. Thank you. this is gonna go under because it has no collision. Lmao. So it's actually scary low. Go around probably. Let's see. It's gonna be fucked up. This one is scary though. Ooh. Waste the water. It's water all along. Oh no. Can't really go up there, so it has to be done like this. There it is. We'll go into boulder where we can finally dive. There's something around here. Yep. Yep. Literally a border. Where's this weird glitch? Okay. Did I just achieve that? On the bottom, and yep, there we go. From Mondstadt to Fontaine without passing through Liyue and Sumeru. Yay! Very cool. I just have to go back in. I mean, I guess it's fine now. There we go. I'll make another video, I guess, exploring the out of bounds things. So yeah, bye!